Hello everyone, please welcome and join me Easy Steps Cooking. Please click on the bell icon. You will get all the notification of my new videos and let's get started. Today, I'm going to share with you quick and easy and very tasty and delicious chicken recipe. This is chicken breast, skinless, boneless. I cut it into small thin slices and we're going to saute chicken with bell pepper. I'm using all kind of bell pepper color and onion, ginger, garlic, green chili, salt, black pepper, coriander powder, cumin powder and vegetable oil. All the ingredient list I always post under my description, so please check it out. Let's get started. Get a croy and start gas, add vegetable oil. As the oil start to heat up, so I'll add chicken. It's not going to take that long. We're going to cook chicken until it's nicely cooked. Chicken is fully cooked. I'm going to pull the chicken out. Once all the chicken pieces are pulled out, in the same oil, I'm going to add ginger, garlic, and green chili. Cook them like 20 seconds until the raw garlicky flavor is gone. This is good. First, add onion. It well. Cooking onion for 2 minutes, this is all we need. Now add the bell pepper. Mix them well. Cook them for 2 minutes. Cooking bell pepper for 2 minutes. Now add chicken. Mix it well. Once it's nicely combined, add spices, salt, coriander powder, black pepper, and cumin powder. Mix it and sprinkle all over. Mix it well. Keep mixing and keep cooking. Once all the spices are nicely combined, everything is cooked, bell pepper is cooked, chicken is cooked. So we're going to cook additional 1 minute. Tasty, delicious chicken with bell pepper is all ready. So this is all done. I'm going to turn up the gas and I'm going to dish out. I have my serving plate ready. It's very tasty and delicious chicken recipe. Let me share with you. Our quick and easy, tasty chicken recipe is all ready. Prior to serving, sprinkle some parsley flakes. Please try it and you're going to like it. This is very delicious chicken recipe. So if you like this recipe, like always, like, share, and subscribe Easy Steps Cooking. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.